October.
Matt? Yeah, all right. I don't know about you, but I say a lot during the week.
Yeah,
I
do.
I have a lot to say about a lot of things. Most of it doesn't mean a whole lot. And if I were to talk about myself and stand up here for the next, oh, say, 15, 20 minutes, I'd be rather boring. Extremely boring, actually, because I wouldn't have much good to say. I got a lot of bad things that I could bring out of the closet and let everybody know about and that kind of good stuff. And so when it comes to this time and being here together, I hope that when you leave here today, you can say a lot about Him and that our lives are more about Him. And then as John the Baptist proclaimed, or at least he hoped, that he would decrease and that Christ would increase.
Amen.
In his life. So for again this morning, and we discuss and talk and connect, let's pray. Father in heaven, you're everything. Mm-hmm. We learned this morning how you are from the beginning. And your Son is from the beginning, and your Spirit, and everything exists by you, and through you, and we're here because of you, and for you. Well, we know that everyone's fallen short, and no one seeks after God, and we may put on a great face, and say, yeah, I'm going to church today, but it's still the ship we don't search. Fortunately enough, you draw us, and you create something in us that's unexplainable, really. But we're thankful that we can be here and give our attention to you. So as we talk today and as we open the scriptures, I beg and plead of your Spirit to teach us. And you said, you promised, that in this New Testament period, that no longer would a man teach another man, but that all men would be taught by your Spirit. And I pray that happens this morning in Jesus' name.
Amen.